Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise. Dear men, dear MGTOWs and dear viewers. It is a pleasure once again to have the opportunity to share some information, a regular habit since months. I would like to talk this time about, why traveling is beneficial for MGTOWs and a must since immemorial times. Discoverers, explorers from across the world found ways to go beyond their own imitating beliefs, the ones of their families, peers or societies and took a boat, a plane or just any means of transportation to reach further where no one or at least so few have been. Broadening the current state of knowledge and expanding its own potential and possibilities, traveling is a good way to discover oneself. Entering into the field of unformulated thoughts to make their beliefs as strong as concrete, of another land on the other side of the ocean more than a reality. Men going their own way have all the predispositions, and features, that can lead to such rich journeys. Boundless without formal liabilities, allow true freedom to discover the world, no chains or being tied down by a wife or by a couple of kids, a mortgaged home or bills to pay. Free to roam into the world, to claim this life experience your own. Also, free to grow and learn new skills, free to interact and meet new people. But on your terms, passionate about your interests and hobbies. Traveling broadens your horizon, helps you discover places you would like to stay longer, maybe have a chunk of your life spent there. It helps define better what you appreciate and what you despise within your own hometown or homeland. It develops skills and ingenuity depending on the type of travels and places you visit. It is a worthwhile way to spend one's life. We all travel through life. The wise traveler just decided of the destinations and stage points of his journey. In those modern times with all the possibilities to visit countries, people and cultures at fingertips, we assist to a true revolution of mobility. It may lead to bad moments but at least you have something to chew on, something to mature on and that's an opportunity to grow. MGTOW decide to claim back and keep their fate within their hands. Making the decisions that benefit you the most as a single man going his own way is practicing your freedom rights to their full extent. Traveling helps build your own personality, especially true for young men that are a bit lost within society. Weird codes of compliance, stupid corporation obedience, etc. A way to circumvent the regular bullcrap of the world is to make your own experience in life. Going abroad in specific places that you picked and prepared for, is a good way to develop yourself. Depending on how far you want to go from your hometown, it may be expensive, but there are always unconventional ways to succeed in an interesting journey, and that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.